I've been meaning to get my nails redone. So I drove myself to the nail salon. Again, I just looked on Yelp for the nearest nail salon. I've been getting acrylics nonstop for over half a year, so it's time for me to chill out and do regular gel manicure. She started off by removing my acrylics by soaking it off with acetone. You can also do this at home too for free, but I was just a little lazy. This takeoff process probably took like 30 minutes. There was a lot that went into it. This time I asked for a regular gel manicure with my natural nails. This was the nail inspo I found, and this is what I got. I'm kind of feeling the green vibes this year. What do you think?